one is a spectator to the work of salvation. From the beginning of creation, God has called each one of us to participate in his own gift of salvation, not as passive recipients, but as active, loving instruments of God. Like Amos and the disciples, we may not have any qualifications, yet with Jesus Christ and in the power of the Holy Spirit, we have got every grace to be missionaries of holiness, healing, and reconciliation. And this begins at the home. Then we become God's powerful messengers, sending God's will abroad. Friend, everyone is a missionary. No one is exempt. Do not underestimate anyone, not even yourself, because you are a special, loving, chosen instrument of God for salvation. God is good, and all the time.